Mike played music so much in his house that his mother eventually proposed a deal. If we refinished an old bookshelf she had bought upstate, we could officially call the basement our practice space. So we stripped the white paint off that old bookshelf and kept playing. Matt's parents were sort of proto-hippies. His mom had actually sung on the first Weavers recording and was friends with Pete Seeger. She had babysat for Woody Guthrie's children. By the time I got to know his parents, his mom was still booking prominent vocal groups. Junior high progressed, I started skipping school more and more to hop the bus to the subway and head for 48th Street. I would arrive early in the morning before the shops were open, so the Jewish kids would go sit on the same entrance to 49th Street and live there. I also found a record store blocked by the Detroit Club record and returned to the late listener records. They had banks of turntables with headphones and you could have them open anything up and play. That became my idea of a perfect day. Waiting in the cathedral for the record store to open, listening to music, having a chili dog, and looking at guitars. Exploring closer to home, I found that if I took the southbound Q44 bus from my apartment to the last stop in Jamaica, Queens, there was a huge two-story record store called Tri-Bar Records. They had thousands of albums, and since it was a predominantly black neighborhood, I was able to pick up things I had not been exposed to before: James Brown, Joe Tex, and Otis Redding. Please, are you buying today? Came the response. Yes. Show me
Flashing, tried to make jokes, but perhaps the greatest.
specialized school would be a more comfortable environment than the many problems I have attended all to make my age. I had gone from being stared at for something beyond my control, like here, to being stared at for something of my own making. I had landed in clothes. Most schools still had dress codes in those days, but the philosophy of music and art was that it didn't matter what you came to school wearing as long as you came to school. As I saw it, instead of being the freak in school, I don't know.